drone is up.
Hold on. Signs of cartel activity up ahead.
Looks like Bowman was right. What's the play, boss?
Let's find the asshole in charge and see what he can tell us.
Here's target number 5. Just spotted one with submachine guns.
Got eyes on the Santa Blanca, Lieutenant. Looks like he may be the man we're looking for.
Got him.
Remember, we need him alive.
Tangos are marked. What's the word? I'm moving to position.
Copy. Target marked.
Roger that. Target marked. Good to go. Got him. Down.
Move there.
Copy that.
Stay there.
Roger that.
I got eyes on a sniper.
Target set. Ready to assault.
Target.
Target marked. Say the word, boss. Tango gun firing.
That was fucking close.
I got eyes on a bunch of Sicarios. Position. Target's marked. Just say the word.
There's another one. That's 10.
Got the target. Target acquired.
That's a tour group. I'll leave my fucking boot.
You think this is connected to Reed?
Only one way to find out.
What about the friendlies?
We'll cut them loose if we can, but it's not our priority. Clear?
Clear.
Thank you.
marked. Standing by for go order. Roger. Let me get in position.
Copy. Target marked.
Ready to engage. Target's marked. Just say the word. Roger. Target acquired.
Eyes on the target.
Drone is airborne.
Target set, ready to assault. Let me get a good sight line.
Copy. Target marked acquired.
Ready to fire.
Say the word.
Quédate quieto.
Ave María Purísima.
Está bien, ganaron. Pass, 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 please.
Rally on me.
I'm done fighting!
Okay, listo!
Take it easy, okay? Cálmate, pues. Let's talk about this. Maybe we can make a deal, you and me.
You want a deal? How's this? Give me Rita, maybe I don't blow your brains out.
I want. Look, I don't know where he is, okay? Rita's everything to his middleman.
What about these people? Where are they from?
There's 5 or 6 villages Reed likes to hit. Places where people disappear and no one asks any questions. Así de simple.
And the cartel, they got a cut too?
No. We keep this to ourselves. Sueño would send every one of us to El Pozolero if he found out.
I want a list of these villages you've been targeting. Now.
Tranquis, okay? Whatever you say. But you didn't get it from me, all right? ¿Está claro?
Boom. You were right about Reed. Fucker's running a human trafficking operation right under Sueño's nose.
Outstanding. This could be the lever we need to force Reed into the open. Keep pulling on that thread, Nomad. Let's see where it leads.
What about the cocaine smuggling network?
No reason why you can't investigate that, too. Reed's at the center of both. With luck, we can kill 2 birds with 1 stone.
Copy that. Nomad out. This metal has a coca plant on it. That's kind of cool. Buckle up, people.
I'm in. Let's roll.
You
Shit balls. We'll leave a marker so the rebels can pick up the supplies later. If the cartel can hide this much coke this well, you can bet they can move it pretty fast too.
And since we blew those smaller caches, they know we're coming for the big cache. But we're... talking tons and tons of coke. It's hard to move tons and tons of anything very quickly, let alone mountains of cocaine.
If there's one thing we know about the cartel, there's almost nothing they can't do with cocaine. If they want to move a mountain of coke without anybody seeing it, they'll figure out a way. We've got to track this cash down fast. Eyes and a supply bird. Looks fully loaded.
Mistaken. The rebels could really use that gear.
Check it out. Weapons case. Clear. How you guys holding up?
Anything?
Could be. It's a work schedule for one of the air traffic controllers at the Kiwani Airport. Just so happens that this guy's always on duty when the cartel's got a flight planned.
What a coincidence.
Let's track this guy down and see what he knows about Reed.
Sure are a lot of lights and switches up here.
But that couldn't be far.
I'm in. Let's go.
This fight with the rebels is nothing less than a battle for the very freedom of Bolivia. The government supported investment has done much to improve the lives of the average people.
We've got intel on an air traffic controller working for the cartel. Grab him and find out what he knows about Reed's operation.
All of it. To create a business that can provide for his or her family. We Bolivians are a peaceful. We believe in living in harmony with our land and with each other. But we want the harmony of a free society, not the order of slavery. I am General Alba, leader of Unidad, and I promise you that we will never stop fighting to keep Bolivia free.
Fucking hell!
Son las 9 en punto. Hace solo ahorita y va a ser... Santa Blanca cartel is making large strides in purging the country of your rebel menace. We can't do it alone. Este insulso de Pacatari and his rebels, autodefensas, talk of raising you out of poverty, of putting control of the country's destiny in the hands of the farmer. But Pacatari lies. Men like him make their promises, give you hope, but all they want is power, control. We have seen it before, all across the continent. Santa Blanca has put your destiny as an individual back in your own hands. This is the reality of today. Not some fantasy tomorrow you have to hope for. Es ahora, banda. No political party, no union is around to tell you how to run your life. We have given Bolivia the investment and the jobs that have helped you improve your lives. But Bacatari and his rebels threaten the safety of Israel.
That's it. We'll leave the plane here and let the rebels know where to find it.
You must do yours. Do not support Bacatari and his rebels. Report any rebel activity directly to the Santa Blanca organization. Juntos, we can defeat the rebel menace.
Before any nearby sicarios could swoop in and rescue him.
questions for you, asshole. Relax, Wei. I'll talk.
I have the lowdown on the Sicario leader's haunts. Let's make him part of our SB Hearts and Minds project.
I can return.
got on Media Luna?
That province is all Unidad. A thug in uniform calling himself El Comandante is considered top dog out there. He's assisting Santa Blanca with security, especially against the rebels. We have to break up this little romance between Unidad and Santa Blanca, but since El Comandante always wears a mask, we have no idea who he is.
We'll look into that mystery for you and see if we can't make things uncomfortable for Santa Blanca along the way.
I've got two Sicarios.
I don't see him.
Over by the parking area.
I got a third.
Got eyes on the buyer. Careful who you shoot. You still need that scumbag alive.
Got the target. Target acquired. Standing by. Say the word, boss. Ready to engage. Roger that. Target marked. Target's confirmed. Ready to assault.
Eyes on the target.
Target's marked. Good to go.
Copy.
Good to go.
Target marked.
Enemy down.
Shit, the buyer's on the move. Get after him.
That LT's getting away.
Silencio, marche.
I think that's all of them.
Pero por favor. Por favor, no me lastime. I'm just a businessman.
Boston Reed, where is he?
I don't know where he is, okay? Everything goes through his middleman. I make an order and he delivers it, that's it.
An order for what?
People, okay? Men, women, you know.
What happens to these people you buy?
Depends. Most of the girls end up as sex slaves. The men get put to work. Some just get cut up and used for their organs. You know how much a young kidney's worth?
Holy shit, you paying cash?
Usually, yeah. Fucking suitcases full.
Usually?
Last time I came up short, it was a rush order, and I didn't have enough money on hand. Had to wire the rest to one of Reed's bank accounts. Motherfucker was pissed. But what else could I do?
I want the name of the bank and the account number.
Sure, yeah. I'll write it down, and then we're done here, right? You go your way and I go mine, right?
I'm starting to put the pieces together. I'll upload the bank info to Bowman. Between that and the list of villages targeted by Reed's people.